I never thought of it before, but it is lucky that John kept me here after all. I can stand it so much easier than a baby, you see. If we had not used it, that blessed child would have. What a fortune to escape. Why, I wouldn't have a child of mine, an impressionable little thing, live in such a room for worlds. Of course, I never mention it to them anymore. I am too wise, but I keep watch of it all the same. There are things in that paper that nobody knows but me, or ever will.